Suddenly she was shooting back, cruise rainbow faster than a firework. Red, blue, yellow, stripes of light, falling by. Up, 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 she went and down, down, down. Boom! She landed back in a rowan garden. Oh, Milly girl, I am going to be so bruised tomorrow. Then she had a cross. Girl, say it away. Girl. At the devil's rainbow, she dropped to her knees. Started to dig. Then a brook cut behind her covering the grass. Gristle, then soil. Come on. It must be here. Somewhere. She went deeper and deeper. Then she saw something shiny under her fingertip. She pulled it out. Girl, Milly studied it. Breathless. With excitement. It was a golden coin, bigger than jewels, and money, and much heavier. She rubbed it clean, There was written on it. Make a wish before the rainbow fills. Wow! She said, "This is amazing." A wish. Her head began to fill with ideas. Everything she could wish for. But then she saw something. The rainbow was starting to fade. It was going thin as the edge. No, I have made up my mind. Please wait. But the rainbow didn't wait. It was fading, going away, and taking her wish. No, I wish sun just to moment, please. But still, the rainbow was fading. The golden coin was getting hot in her hand. Oh, choose, just, I have it. Milly closed her eyes and made the wish and gloom. The rainbow disappeared and so did the garden coin. Milly hardly dared to move. Heard the wish come true. Maybe she looked up. Milly, the sky was pickled, blue. The sun was golden warm on her face. Such a beautiful day. Such beautiful world. Even if the wish don't come true, I am a very lucky girl, she said, and she smiled.